Our real wealth is what we invest for eternity.
Our Daily Bread.
Today's encouragement from the Our Daily Bread devotional was written by Cindy Hess Casper. Cindy writes, "When I was growing up, my two sisters and I liked to sit side by side on top of my mother's large cedar-lined chest. My mom kept our wool sweaters in it, and handiwork that was embroidered or crocheted by my grandmother. She valued the contents of the chest and relied on the pungent odor of the cedar wood to discourage moths from destroying what was inside. Most earthly possessions can easily be destroyed by insects or rust, or can even be stolen. Matthew 6 encourages us to place a special focus not on things that have a limited lifespan, but on those that have eternal value. When my mom died at 57, she had not accumulated a lot of earthly possessions, but I like to think about the treasure she stored up in heaven. I recall how much she loved God and served Him in quiet ways, caring faithfully for her family, teaching children in Sunday school, befriending a woman abandoned by her husband, comforting a young mother who had lost her baby. And she prayed. Even after she lost her sight and became confined to a wheelchair, she continued to love and pray for others. You know, our real treasure isn't measured in what we accumulate, but in what or in whom we invest our time and our passions. What treasures are we storing up in heaven by serving and following Jesus?"
Today's Our Daily Bread devotional scripture reading is from Matthew chapter 6, verses 19 through 21. "Do not store up for yourselves treasures on earth, where moths and vermin destroy, and where thieves break in and steal. But store up for yourselves treasures in heaven, where moths and vermin do not destroy, and where thieves do not break in and steal. For where your treasure is, there your heart will be also." That's today's scripture reading from Matthew chapter 6, verses 19 through 21.
Let's pray. Dear Heavenly Father, help us to choose to invest our lives in things that are eternal, and helping people to know more about You. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Today's encouragement was provided by Our Daily Bread Ministries.